I am Jane Taylour, and I was known as the energetic little woman from Stranraer. I was a suffragist and one of the first women to give lectures in public. Travelling all over Scotland and Northern England as a suffrage lecturer, my lectures were widely reported by the press, who said of me, "Her composition is chaste and elegant, her voice distinct and agreeable, and her manner attractive and graceful."